Ball level 5 begins sitting on the ball with feet placed shoulder-width apart and weights in hands. Walk the feet forward, allowing the ball to roll up the back and assume a squatting position. Lift arms overhead. Perform a partial curl forward and then diagonally in both directions, holding for 5 seconds at each top position. Forward, right, and left completes one repetition. The goal of ball level 5 is to perform 30 repetitions holding 5 seconds in each direction with weights overhead.